against people that go invisible. Okay, I think I have explored everything here. Yes. So let's get moving. Let's get going.
Jaren, is that you?
Not exactly.
Adam? Oh my god, Adam!
It's you.
You're hurt. What happened?
What happened to you? I risked my life for you, Megan. I came halfway around the world, and for what?
It's not what you think.
Are you part of this?
No! No, Adam, I swear it! The kidnapping was real. The attack on Seraph Industries? They came after me. They wanted my research.
And when did you decide they could have it?
It didn't happen like that. I wanted to tell you, but I couldn't. I couldn't! And then David said we had to use it. We owed it to mankind.
David? What are you talking about?
My great discovery. The genetic framework I found that makes it easier for living tissue to bond with implants. I found it. In you, Adam. I used your DNA. I wanted to tell you, I swear. But David convinced me what it could mean for mankind. How much better off we could all be. It took Hugh to make me see how wrong I was.
Hugh? Hugh Darrow.
He owns this facility. After Namir brought us here...
Richard! Patch me into Seraph, now!
Adam, please! He was only pretending to work with Tai Young and the others. He found out what they were planning to do and told them he would help. But only to make sure they never succeeded. Their control signal won't work.
Yeah, right.
Thank you, David. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Seraph here has asked me to show the world how human enhancement technology can change it. After careful deliberation, I've decided I must do exactly that. Forgive me.
Oh God, he's modified the control signal. Anyone with a new biochip will be affected. Hugh never said anything about this.
I'm going back for the scientists.
No, Adam! I know the complex better than you. I'll find them. There's a hangar bay through there. Get to its control room and retract the roof. Clear a path for us.
Yeah, power-hungry individual did not tell you what he was planning to do. So surprising. So surprising. Fucking idiots. Okay. I don't know how people came to trust Hugh Darrow. But he's going to get a bullet in his head.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, she has a lot of money. I'm still using that thing. Which one is which? Why is everything so white? Strange to me. Hilarious computer. So that's an automatic takeover. So white, what the fuck is wrong with that place?
Jensen, what the hell's going on out there? Broadcast frequencies are going haywire.
Malik, is that you? Where are you?
Coming into visual range of Singapore now. Been in the air since Pritchard first pinged you.
Good timing. I'm heading for a hangar bay to open the roof. I'll need an emergency extraction.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
Okay.
Hey, Jensen! Looks like you could use some help! I see the scientist, Jensen. I'm landing nearby. And I think Dr. Reed wants to speak to you. Hang on.
Hello? Adam? We're all fine, but you have to get to Panchaea and stop Hugh.
You and I aren't done with this, Megan.
I know how it looks. But you have to stop the broadcast. I think it's causing the new biochips to overstimulate the vagus nerve, creating terrifying hallucinations.
You mean it's driving augmented people insane?
Yes. And it's up to you to stop it. Use the Leo shuttle. It will take you to Panchaea. Good luck, Adam.
Okay. So that's Nuke. Okay. Time to Nuke our way. Thank you. risk that one. Plus two. Doesn't really matter, let's nuke it. So, this.
Access granted.
Hey. Maybe there is nothing here. So I'm taking a spaceship. Go.
Automated systems online. Darrow sequence 1, code 1, 1A, preset and ready to engage. Suborbital trajectory plotted. Destination, Panchaea. Begin countdown, Mr. Darrow.
Yeah, why not?
Begin countdown.
Code 0, 0, 0. Confirm 0. Countdown commencing.
Electrodynamic launch assist sequence commencing.
Okay.
Jensen! Jensen, can you read me?
Barely. I've reached Pancheyup, Richard. Any word from Sarah for the UN delegates?
Nothing. The installation went into lockdown shortly after Darrow gave his speech. I can't tell if anyone's even alive. And the signal's still broadcasting.
Meaning no one's safe till I get in there and shut it down.
You'll have to disengage the lockdown first. Look for a master control panel at the top of the tower.
Okay. Let's take a look at the disaster. So many years building this place for what? Okay, pretty straightforward. Some mamas flying in. A lot of beer. Perfect. Painkillers as well. Let's drink it all. Okay, let's go with 4. Go to the other crates in a moment. Yes, everyone went to shit. until Arrow decided to go an insane, crazy person, which is the same in many languages. Destroy the work of his life. So, he was actually working against documentation something the whole time. That's odd. My books. Augmentations, but then was against augmentations. Most likely is behind all of the terrorist attacks, both pro and anti-augmentations. Perfect mess, what the fuck? That's strange. Not expecting that at all. Not sure that those doors cannot be opened. Well, so I go out there. Cannot take it. What do you want to? Okay, let's drop this. Your minds. Ahead of me. Okay. Okay, I guess I will go that way later. Thank you. Sure. Okay. Electricity. Give us a shit, We'll explore everything right away. How that spells your what? Sure. Why not take them? not to take them. So I will go to people that are electrocuted. And they stop my blades to make it worth my while. So
access granted.
Okay. Let's go down first. What is that, the robot? Get this behind closed doors. Yes, it is. Let me put it to good use. Okay. Let me see if I can wake up the robot. I squeeze another laptop, I will squeeze it. Why not? I know it has no ammo, but that means I won't be able to waste damage. Okay. We open this. So many fucking places. Maybe I missed them. I will come back a bit to go a bit soon.